All right, so I was able to do a little improvements. I wasn't able to get the restaurant sorted just yet. Apparently I need the Starlight Temple, but I'm not too sure what I need, because Starlight Temple needs Crystal Prayer Site, and Crystal Prayer Site needs whatever question mark that is. But something did change in the future, so let's go take a peek, see what happened. That's not it. There it is. Alright, well, bridges are made. That's good, I guess. Well, he's dead, so can't do much about that. Alright. So I think the only thing that was really done was just the bridges. Let's just check to see if there's any... Oh, what's this? Exactly, let's go see if we can find some treasure. I don't think we'll find a lot, though. Seen too many. There's one. Alright, that's actually pretty useful. Monica's kind of a lightweight right now. To buff her up. Get her up to... to a point that she could take a punch. Here we go. Starting to look like all I'm getting out of this is HP boost. Yeah. Don't see anything else. Alright, might as well use this stuff now. Monica gets a little stronger. One for her, and one for Max. Oh, well, actually she's got better defense. Alright, might as well go. Okay, I think... Alright, I want to try one thing. So I did catch that fish, I want to see if I can get the kid. That way at least I can scratch him off the list. Other than him, I don't think I need anyone else. At least no one that I can see. I wish there was a run button, or at least a faster run button. It feels like it takes ages. You are not coming on the adventure. You're not coming on this adventure. I think he was on the dock. Yeah, there he is. Hey, buddy. Alright, well, I guess he needed a Naki. And we'll never get him. Alright, let's move on to the dungeons. Ride Pod. Alright, I can do this. Alright, it's all about Steve. Just what I like. Speed control of everything. Hey, that's perfect. And that's poison. Alright. I don't mind these rollerblades. I mean, they are a bit faster, but I would like something... well, faster. Like the car, the Hellblades, that would really help. Oh, look at them all bunched up together. Oh, whoa, that's a new guy. And he's dead. I got his giant meat. Nothing weird about that. Alright, let's go grab the Geo after we beat the crap out of this guy. Resistance. Oh, sometimes that guy causes a little bit of trouble. I seem to be able to block him well. Oh no. I like red.
Very good. Here you are.
Wow. Not really much of prizes he's giving out. Map. Power crystal, nice. Alright, you're a robot against Steve. Let's see how this goes. Not very well for you. And let's go over here. Seems to be a nice little cluster of them. Wipe them out. Around the world. A little punching. Oh. Easy, easy. And one more. Come on. Come on. There we go. Alright. Well, arms look like they're about to break. Let's get them a pull. Alright, what do we got here? A dragon? This guy looks like he's a dragon. If he was a mud monster. Oh no, your yo-yo hands did nothing. It's almost like they're useless as a weapon. Dang, I want to say they're useless, but I'm pretty sure I played a game with someone using a yo-yo as a weapon. I just can't remember who. Oh, the weird thing is, the harder I keep thinking, I keep going to Beyblades. I don't know why. Oh. Huh. It just showed off one dragon. That's weird. You think with the new monsters, they keep showing off different ones. Very interesting, very interesting. Unless this is a dragon. Well, Oh, you're just a silly little man with the shield. Come on. Yep, yep, and fall. There you go. Wasted everyone's time. Really? I didn't even think I'd even get the fastest time. Alright, well, ride pod's just a little smidge under half, so we should be okay for the next dungeon. Alright, let's just feed this bird with his nice big thick piece of meat that he loves so much. Looks like we got Splot.
Wow, what a huge tree!
It's the Yorta tree. It's holy. They say it's been here for thousands of years. First time I've ever seen it, though. Wow, I didn't think it would be this big.
I guess that's the game's subtle way of telling me to save the girl. Which I guess I have to. After I take a picture of that big old piece of wood. That big tree. Huh? Nah. Alright. Smile tree. Have anything else of value here? What about the bridge? Nope. Don't like the bridge. What about the water? Don't like the water. Grass. Have grass. Waterfall? Alright, well, I just list off stuff I already have, so no point in being here. Where is the exit? Apparently I'm too worried about Lynn to go this way. My god, I gotta save Lynn. She is always on my mind. I just have to see her eat that Chinese takeout. Forget exploring this dungeon. I need to order that first. Man, imagine if Uber existed at this time. Okay, so let's just see if the geostone that I got has given me a clue on how to get this restaurant sorted. It's gotta be able to, right? I mean, like, it's not letting me progress anywhere, and I pretty much got everything I can. Now you can. Oh, I can make laundry. I need laundry. Alright, what do we need to do here? Crystal. Priest Bruno resides in village. Well, that was the super secret. Alright, well, you guys are lucky. I'm gonna do a little cutaway and everything should be set. See you in a second. Alright. I made a church. I had a house set up for the guy to live in, but apparently he did not want to live in my house. Apparently he'd rather live in the church. It was a nice house, but hey, he wanted to live in the church. So, you know, it's my materials, but whatever. He's got his church. He's got his nice little fence. He can ward off the kids. Or keep the kids. I don't trust him. Alright. Might be a little bit butthurt because he didn't want to live in the house. But I'm just saying, it's a nice house. It's free. He could have lived in two, but he's being a twat. Either way, the future changed, so let's just go to the future. Changed a lot. Now it's got all these things here. Oh, where are you? Huh. Nothing important except for this treasure. Uh-huh. Alright, Mr. Rabbit. Whatever you say. Alright, let's just give this a good old once around. Make sure we didn't... Well, I didn't forget any of these small little treasures. They are really small. And they blend in so well. I feel like I missed one. Alright, what about here? Yeah, see, look at that. It's so tiny and dark. It really should have made it stand out. Okay. So that was two Fruits of Edens, was it? Alright. I think Max deserves a potato pie. I guess not. Yeah. Jeez, not even one here. Max, they hate you. Oh. Oh no, I was right. Look at that. You get yourself a potato pie. Everyone's happy now. And you know what would make this even more complete? Another treasure box. No? No? Am I being greedy? Alright. I'll go in after I get the treasure box that's hiding... Not here. But it's gotta be on the other side, right? Oh, it's really dark in the corner. Well, no treasure for me. Really, that's nothing. Neat. Alright. Let's go feast on the good stuff. Max. Same defense as Monica. Nice. Monica. Equal health to Max. Till I did this, so it's not equal now. Alright, let's go get some food.
Wow, this is it?
Yep, something smells good. Let's check it out. Are you Lao Chao?
Yes, welcome! What can I get you?
Actually, we didn't come to eat today. We've got a friend that's very ill. She's in bad shape. We want to give her your miracle dish so she can get better. Could you make it for her, please?
I see. I wish I could help you, but there's a special ingredient I need to make my miracle dish.
A special ingredient?
To make my miracle dish, I need a white wind flower. People say that it's extinct now. You can't find it anywhere at all. You used to be able to find them flowering in deep valleys.
A white wind flower, huh?
Monica, there's a chance that it might grow back in Starlight Canyon.
Yeah, it is the past after all. Okay, Lao Chao, we'll see what we can do.
Okay, well, looks like I'm not done with the time traveling. Chinese lantern? Oh, yeah, I guess that is a scroll. Anything else? Uh-oh. Excuse me? Ah! Oh, fighting off a sneeze. Oh, I could go for some pork dumplings. Or, what's this? Is that coming out of his nose? Damn, that's some talent. Not a lot of people can do that with their nose hair. Man, it's gotta itch like hell. Oh, just thinking about it just makes me want to sneeze. Alright, let's go back to the pass. Gotta get back to the pass. Like Samurai Jack. Except instead of 5 seasons, is all it's gonna take is just 5 seconds. I can get the flower here.
Condor, we don't want to fight. We want to ask you something.
What's that now?
We're looking for a white wind flower. Have you seen any near here?
White wind flower? Haven't heard of it.
I bet you could find one from the sky. Will you help us look?
I don't think so. I've got enough to worry about.
What's the matter?
Look at that, will you? Some weird old something is up above my home, with my dear chicks inside. I'd like to give my sweet children some food, but I can't get near the place.
Looks like a time distortion. I guess time is starting to be affected in this era, too.
Distortion?
That's right. When Griffin disturbed the flow of time, it started to warp and become strained in places. Those places are time distortions. There are already lots of time distortions in my era, but it looks like they've started happening in this time, too.
How can we get rid of it?
Whenever there's a time distortion, there's always a fragment that falls out somewhere nearby. If you hit that fragment into the distortion, you can make the distortion go away.
Really? You can get rid of it? Well, what are you waiting for? I'll help you find your white wind thingy when you're done.
Really? Okay, Monica, let's get rid of it.
It's not all that easy. Here, hold on. Now, where is it? There it is. This is it. This is a time distortion fragment. It's also called a sphere. Be careful, you can't touch it with your bare hands. You hit it with a long stick or something. It's not too complicated, but it's hard to get it into the distortion. We need some kind of long stick to hit the sphere with. See if there's some kind of stick handy. Then I'll show you how to hit the sphere.
Okay. Looks like I need a stick. Even though I got a hammer and like four different wrenches. But that's my thing. Also, why was I gonna fight the condor? The condor's been helping me out. Oh, no. There's a handy stick. Okay, time to learn to play golf.
Hey, you got one! Okay, let's try it. Okay, listen up. You hit the sphere with a stick and send it flying. That's called taking a shot. Make a good shot and you'll get the sphere into the distortion. But there's one thing you've got to remember. When you hit the time distortion fragment, also called the sphere, against something, it changes color from blue to red back to blue, like that. If the distortion is blue, you can only wipe it out with the red sphere. When the sphere and the distortion are the same color, they repel each other and it won't work. So if your sphere is the same color as the distortion, you have to hit it up against a wall or something and change the color back. It's the only way you can wipe out the distortion. We call this hitting the sphere up against a wall to change its color bumping. You can bump the sphere as many times as you want, but the number of shots you can take are limited, so watch out. If you don't get the sphere into the distortion within the allotted number of shots, the sphere disappears and you fail. In my era, we call the act of wiping out time distortions like this, sfida. Some people even play sfida like a sport. With the world in danger like this, I know it sounds pretty dumb, but I guess people like to escape from reality. That's about it. Did you get all that? Want me to explain again? Okay, you can try it now. Good luck.
Okay. Well, this is gonna be... I'm not sure, I can't really remember good things about this minigame. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is... What am I doing here? I could try to go for a hole-in-one. Gonna work. Alright, let's just take a random hit and see what happens. Oh ho 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 ho! I'd say it's skills, but I'm a big fucking liar if I say that.
Alright, I did it!
Wow, you're good!
my babies. I'm grateful for your help. Thank you all so much. How can I ever repay you?
Hey, look!
What? What is it?
This is it! The flower we've been looking for!
I can't believe your flower would be growing on my head. Take it if that's what you need. After all, it's thanks to you that my children are safe and sound.
Thank you, Mrs. Condor.
Well, I'm off. Oh, almost forgot. When that strange hole thingy disappeared a while ago, this fell out. It just gets in my way. Here, take it.